and then there was light.
Oh my gosh.
So the TSA.
TSA.
They implemented the body scanners and pat downs, and a lot of people have been, you know, doing the complaining. Blah, 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 blah. It's kind of like what some people do to my videos sometimes. Just saying. People are complaining about the pat downs and the body scanners, and they're like, people are looking at my body parts, and I don't want them looking at my body parts. It's like, really stop complaining. We all know what you got down there. Or up there. If someone really wants to look at my stuff, I'm sure they'll find a way. Kind of like how Superman found a way. I don't understand why you would opt out of the body scanner to go for a pat down unless you really want to be touched. And I mean, like, you're like a super hoe. Like, you want to be touched. Don't touch me here. I might have something dangerous. They're obviously doing this for safety on airplanes, so I thank them. I don't want to have to worry about Ricardo over there with a bomb on him. I want to feel safer. So thank you, TSA. I really think people are over-exaggerating over this cause or problem or whatever, but I really want to know what you guys are thinking. Leave a video response, and I will comment back to your video response to share your opinion. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys. Yes, you. Later. I'm waiting for your video response. It's gonna be super funny if I don't get any responses.